Hey everyone, this is David Brown from Lyco Birds. In this video, I will teach you the basics of identifying ospreys. Ospreys are distinctive and you are unlikely to confuse them with other raptors. Their plumage is black and white. They have long wings, making them lanky. Males and females look the same. Ospreys often bend their wings, giving them an M shape. Adults are plain brown on top. Juveniles have pale scaling. When high overhead, look for the distinctive M shape. When coming towards you, notice the drooped wings. Ospreys are often seen migrating earlier and later in the day than other raptors. Ospreys eat fish, which they catch by diving talons first into the water. Ospreys sometimes carry a fish while migrating. At a hawkwatch, we call this packing a lunch. Sometimes they catch fish that are unbelievably large. This juvenile osprey is perched in the woods next to a lake. Ospreys are usually seen near bodies of water, but can sometimes be found far away from any water during migration. They often nest on wooden platforms that are built for them. These ospreys built a nest on a cell phone tower. This one broke a branch off of a tree and is carrying it to the nest. If you found this information helpful, please give it a like and subscribe for more educational birding videos. You can also visit our website at lycobirds.com. This is David Brown. Thanks for watching.